welcome back to my video. This is the second recording of this video. I just had a phone call, and it won't pause, so second time's a charm. So this video will be the previous month up to yesterday pickups. So yesterday I went to a indoor car boot sale and picked up 7 games and picked this up for £1. As you can see, it's faded because it's not the original artwork, but the game isn't actually in there, but there were 3 games inside for £1, and it's the original manual. So there's Animal Crossing, Star Wars Lethal Alliance, and Ridge Racer DS. So you can see that. I only wanted £1 for them. I've already got Animal Crossing quite 3 times now. One that is chewed by a dog, so no harm in having more than one or two nowadays. But yeah, they're all in good condition, and it's good to have an extra case at hand, so, and from the same person, for PS3 games for £2. So it's FIFA 11, FIFA 13, I don't normally handle my game titles. They are in good condition, except for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. See, it's quite beat up. And Split Second Velocity. So I've played the Split Second on the Xbox 360. It's a great game, and different racing style game. If you've got a PlayStation 3 or 360, definitely try it out. So £2 for those, so then £3 all spent for 7 games. And my Facebook pickups, got 2 new games and Need for Shield, and £7 for TSA, £15 spent altogether. Tekken 7 and Project Cars 2, so I haven't played a Tekken game since PlayStation 1, Tekken 3, I believe. So I'm a bit out of practice there. And hopefully my audio might put on speak through a Razer Kraken Pro 3.2 headset. So then the Project Cars 2, I had the first one on download. When it was in sale, I got all the DLC, including the game, for less than £20 a couple of years ago. And pre-order the Crackdown 3, and I've nearly finished it now. So it came with 3 picture cards from game, so more like Crackdown 1 on the Xbox 360. Crackdown 2 I didn't like. I only played about 10 minutes of Crackdown 2 and I just had to put it down. It's not the same as Crackdown 1 at all. But okay, and from another post on Facebook, I got these for free. This is a sniper rifle and arcade shotgun. And mainly for special feature for use with Town Crisis 3. For the PlayStation 2, so got this for free. She did not want any money for it, and this was in there as well, which isn't meant to be for it, but that was free, and tried to offer her money for it. This wasn't the only thing she had free, so this was in a bundle, and I had the Xbox version many years ago, and tried to offer more money, just you know. And the other thing she had was, if you can see that, Fanatec Speedster steering wheel. I'm not gonna obviously get it out, it's a bit big. But it's all there, and I'm guessing it all works. It's all in really good condition, actually. actually know it was a Fanatec steering wheel until I got it home. So that was a nice surprise, all for free, and yeah, no money at all. And my pops pickups, so I got Aquaman number 245 and Aquaman number 244. So it's Arthur Curry and of course Aquaman for £5 each from Tesco. And they go for a lot more. So the other pickups I got yesterday were from a antiques dealer / shop reseller just down the road from me. And I do collect stamps. So my first day covers. There's a, I know I've got Batman on there, so it's not obviously Batman. So yeah, due date, 50th anniversary, and Queen's Award, 1990. And this one, that is actually signed, but I don't know whose signature it is, because there'd be any of these, but it's actually signed from someone. Yeah. And Aviation Rock, Rocket for the Air, Jets, and things like that, and insects. I don't just collect games, I collect stamps as well, and apparently dog noses. There was a Frankenstein. And Queen 60th. And then I found this, War Mail Special Stamps, 1990, as it has special stamps of that year. Has them inside, so I think that was only £13, and yeah, I found something else which is very unusual, and yeah, it's a, I like World War II, and I found this, it's, I think, from what it said, it's a Nazi death letter, or death note, and 1941. It's definitely German, because it has Adolf Hitler, Sigurd Toss, as you can see, and my German isn't good enough to translate. It's got two photos of Nazi soldiers. It's not a death camp, it's or a concentration camp at all, that's just soldiers relaxing. Now I don't know who these are. And then this is written using a typewriter. I try to use Google Translate, and couldn't make out all of this, I believe it's too faded for it to make it out. And definitely can't make this out, unfortunately. But yeah, it's October 5th, 1941. As you can see there. And yeah, unfortunately I can't read it. But yeah, I do like World War II, and my wife likes World War I. So that was very interesting to find. With the cigarette cards, still intact, still in good condition. So I was quite surprised it had pictures of Nazi soldiers in there. So yeah, that's all the pickups from last month and yesterday. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and thank you for checking it out. And now game it out.